weather.
And a good morning to you. Welcome back to First Edition. Outside, we've got a mixture of clear skies mixed in with a little bit of cloud cover. Let's go to the satellite imagery. I'll show you what I'm talking about. That's that subtropical jet that was giving us a real nuisance yesterday coming in. Is at that southwesterly flow right now. It has flattened out, starting to drift a little bit toward the north, bringing a few clouds our way. But we're going to dot the sky with a little bit of cloud cover. We'll throw in some sunshine as we await the arrival of a cold front. It's going to be a dry one, not going to bring us any rain, maybe just another punch of some cold air. 39, though, speaking of cold right now in Hammond, 36 in Bogalusa, 39 in Gulfport, 43 in Belle Chasse. And we're up to 55 degrees in Grand Isle, so everyone's going to get a coat as you head out the door. I know a lot of people are off for work for Martin Luther King Day today, and some schools are out of session. Be a good day to get out. Temperatures and winds are pretty comfortable, pretty much out of the west, southwest, running about 5 miles per hour. We're not seeing any wind. We're seeing a little bit of fog. In Slidell right now, visibility down to less than a mile along the Mississippi Gulf Coast, 1 and 2 miles of visibility, Belle Chasse, and then down to Boothville. Those are going to be your problem spots. If you live in those communities, be aware that you're probably going to run into a little fog. Looking at the satellite and radar imagery, again, just some clouds streaming in from the south, southwest. And looking at the big picture, area of high pressure here, we've got a cold front that's draped right across the map. I'll show you that in 1 second, but you're going to be watching the inauguration later on today. Looks like temperature is going to be on the chilly side. I think we'll be right around 38 in Washington. Of course, the inauguration kicks off at 10 o'clock local time there, 9 o'clock here, partly to mostly cloudy winds out of the south. They might even get a little snow later on this afternoon. Nothing like that for us, though, as we check out this cold front. This is going to push on through probably this evening till about midnight, 1 o'clock. Not going to bring us any rain, but notice maybe a little bit of cloud cover. And then finally, this area of high pressure is going to start pushing in by midnight. I think the front is beyond us. We'll start working in some clear skies, maybe a touch of fog to our west as high pressure stays in control by lunchtime tomorrow. And we'll get you some more sunshine for today. I'm going to call it partly cloudy, but really it's going to be a mixture of sunshine and clouds. We may go mostly cloudy at certain points. High clouds will be in the mix. Temperatures mid to upper 60s, which is running above our seasonal average of 62. Then upper 30s to right around 40 overnight tonight, and right around the lower 40s to near 50 for your overnight lows. And check out your 7-day exact cast. And so mid 60s for today. And here's where we're going to really feel the effect of that cold front. We're going to drop back down to the upper 50s, then back right around to the mid 60s. And notice we warm up Friday out ahead of another cold front, which will bring us some rain and then drop us back down to the lower 60s next Saturday and Sunday. All right, there's your First Edition look at weather. Randy, back to you.